Assalamu alaikum, namaskar, and hello everybody. I am back. It is the summers and I'm back with more videos, hopefully. And welcome to a brand new video which is going to commence my new series of short videos where I'm going to be talking about saving your summers. So I hope you can hear me. I just got like a new phone, so yeah. So in this video series known as Saving Your Summers, I am going to be discussing ways that you can have a productive summer break as a school student or a university student, so that by the time you go back to school or university next semester, you won't feel completely bad about not doing anything. I know I could have made one long video where I discussed all of these ways to have a productive summer, but I decided instead to make a series of short videos so that I could go into details about these different ways, because I feel like when you have one long video, like 5 ways to have a productive summer, you can't go into detail about how to go about those things. You can just suggest things. So yeah, let's see how it goes. But basically, to give you an overview, in this series, ways that you can have a productive summer will include writing reviews, getting a new hobby, learning about new skills and things, making new friends, stuff like that. Now, I know I'm not a complete expert, but I am someone who's known all over my university for being productive. Like, I'm known for procrastinating productively. I'm known for being productive in my spare time, so I just thought I would utilize that and produce this series of videos for everyone. So yes, I hope you enjoy. I'm sorry for making this, I just wanted to make a little intro to the series, but yeah. This was unscripted, in case you couldn't tell, so I just winged everything. My mom's here. Which means this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the rest of the series. Love it.